So, when we're making the deal, I need you to let me do the talking, okay? I just don't want anything to screw this up.
Sure, I'll let you handle it.
And if you want to be really useful, try to look intimidating.
Like this?
I'm less scared of you than scared for you.
Jesse.
And Petra? Hey, you all know Petra, my new super close friend. We're super close now. We ran into each other while I was looking for Reuben.
Poor Reuben. What happened to his eye?
We had a little run-in with some zombies. They whacked him good. But Reuben held his own.
What were you doing in the woods, Petra?
Nothing. Just drawn by the sound of Jesse's high-pitched screams.
I would have been spider bait if she hadn't have found me.
I gotta admit, I'm pretty bummed they won. Again.
I mean, there's no way we were gonna let you go after Reuben by yourself, but... it's okay to be a little disappointed, right?
More like, a lot disappointed.
The saddest of the sad sacks?
Losing is the worst.
Losing is the worst.
Worster than the worst.
Worster.
So low, you could wipe the floor with me.
Enough! I'm calling a moratorium on moping.
What does that even mean?
That nobody likes a sore loser. Hey, Jesse, it's time to go see about that... thing.
Oh, right. The... thing.
Subtle.
Yeah, thing.
Yeah?
As a punch to the face. Axel and I were gonna head into Endercon anyway. See you in there?
I heard somebody saying there's free cake by the map booth.
Hurry. We're supposed to meet in the alley over there.
Dark. Dark. Very dark in here.
That's weird. He said the dark, creepy alley close to the gates, but... he's not here.
Okay, dark, creepy alley. Late. Yeah, because
you
definitely want to meet
dark,
somebody here.
Dark, creepy alley he meant?
I was. Okay, new plan. You stay here, just in case this is the spot he meant, and I'll look around.
All right, dude.
I guess I could have heard him wrong.
No,
something
I don't feel
about
right.
This feels off to me.
All of my secret deals feel off. That's why I usually keep them a secret. I'll be back before you know it. If he shows up while I'm gone, just stall for me.
Yeah. It's a little creepy, but okay.
And just who are you?
Exactly what I mean.
I'm waiting.
No,
who are you?
Who are you?
If you belonged here, you would know.
Unless that's all part of the plan.
I'm supposed to meet with Petra, not whatever you're supposed to be. Give me one good reason why I shouldn't walk out of here right now. Well?
I'm with Petra.
My deal is with her, not her partner.
She'll be here. But we can get started without her.
Do you have the skull?
Well...
you do or you don't?
Take a breath, would you? I'll show you the skull when I'm good and ready.
Unacceptable. I'm not wasting any more time with you.
Asshole.
Ivor.
Not a moment too soon.
About to say.
You almost soured the deal.
Well, give me a game over.
Well, that's not good. I left my friend Jesse here while I went looking for you. I've got what you asked for.
If you have what you promised us.
You didn't say anything about an us when we first met. And I don't like surprises. If these are the sorts of people you associate with, perhaps we should call the whole thing off.
My friend is fine, right, Jesse? There's no problem here. Let's not be too hasty, okay? This is just a little misunderstanding.
All right, whatever.
Let's
whatever.
Just do this thing.
That's what I thought.
Proceed, then.
I'll take that diamond now.
Take it. You've earned it.
It's empty.
This isn't a diamond.
Yep.
Oh, no, okay. It's lapis.
He disappeared.
All the dirty, underhanded tricks to pull.
Can't
let's go after him.
Getting his ass. Let's go.
I'm either getting that diamond or I'm getting my skull back.
Or you'll make him pay. Right? Right?
Come on. Do you see him anywhere?
We lost him.
Then we'll just have to find him again.
Go.
Oh my god, I have to do this shit now? How the hell am I supposed to find this kind of man here?
There he is! Gabriel! Gabriel!
Man, I don't care about him.
Step aside,
I have just one question.
Hold all your questions until after the keynote.
The keynote sold out!
Hold all your questions anyway.
Nice.
You guys big Gabriel fans or something? Too bad it's sold out.
What the hell? Uh-oh, Lucas.
Sup.
Sup.
Nothing. Sup with you.
Nothing. Sup with you.
I just said, nothing.
What the hell?
I'm sorry you guys didn't win this year. It might have turned out pretty cool. If it hadn't, you know,
yeah, you hurt my
down
friend
or whatever.
You know that stunt your friend pulled really hurt my pig.
Okay, maybe, but I had nothing to do with that. Besides, he looks just fine to me. The black eye makes him look tough.
Hey, you didn't happen to see a creepy guy with long hair and a beard roaming around, did you?
I don't think so. Why?
He kind of scammed Petra out of a diamond earlier.
Oh, everyone knows you don't mess with Petra. Not if you know what's good for you. I'll keep an eye out, okay?
Thanks. I appreciate it.
So, we're cool?
Yeah, we're cool.
Cool, cool.
Coolio.
Coolness.
See you later, Lucas.
Yeah, see ya.
This game, bro. This game. Oh my god. Look at use. Use what? I don't want to play music though.
Oh man, whatever. I love the song. What's it called? Too obscure to have a name, huh? Yeah.
Man, I
kind of figured.
Thought you could just wiggle right out of that trap, didn't you? Well, wiggle as much as you want. You're not going anywhere.
Axel, listen up. Any chance you've seen a creepy-looking beardy guy anywhere?
No. Petra told me what happened. I'm keeping an eye out for him. Okay, so I got a little distracted. It's just this machine presses all my buttons. Unnecessarily complicated, mean to birds for no reason. It's just, when something like this calls, you gotta answer.
We really need your help, Axel. If we don't find this guy soon, we might never find him.
I was looking, I just got distracted. All right, I'll look. After I watch one more chicken get owned.
Ha! I see you now, weirdo.
Wait, I don't see him.
Well, if it is a teenage flashback.
Jesus
that was
Christ.
A stupid pig. I hear intense heat causes brain damage.
Aiden, yeah,
seriously,
you idiot.
Scared the shit out of me.
Who are you calling an idiot?
You. Now move.
Hey.
Exactly, bro. Exactly. We've done the same thing. There he is.
Hey, where do you think you're...
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Get away from me!
I said I was sorry. Reuben? Where'd you wander off to?
Oh, okay, I gotta find him now.
Get your pork chops here. Fresh
out. Oh, hell no. I'm gonna talk to you right now.
Nothing sticks to your ribs.
Oh, yes, yeah, she
has juicy pork chops.
Reuben!
What's the big idea? I'm trying to run a business here.
That's my pig. You kidnapped my pig.
Well, I don't know what you're talking about, Chief. I found this pig wandering alone in the streets. Not the fattest pig I've ever seen.
Please. He's my friend.
To me, he's inventory. I might be amenable to some kind of trade. Not that you look like you got much of value. I gotta get some kind of return on my investment. Otherwise, it's straight to the slaughterhouse for this one.
Okay,
all I've got
the
is this sword.
Ooh, that's very nice. With this, I can cut my butchering time in half.
I have to.
Nice doing business with you.
Come on, Reuben.
That's my sword now.
I'm sorry, Reuben.
Sacrificing everything for this place.
I was so busy trying to find that creepy dude, I didn't notice.
I see you over there. There we go. Oh.
Remember that thing I had to go do with Petra? Long story short, we met up with this guy. He cheated me and Petra on a deal, and now we're trying to track him down. You in?
Oh, I'm in, all right.
Any sign of him?
I thought I saw him earlier, but it was just a false alarm. Wait! There he is! Looks like he's heading towards the hall.
We're gonna have to get past that usher to follow him.
Let's go! So, yeah. Hey,
what would it take to get us inside tonight?
Tickets?
Wow.
This might sound crazy, but we're actually on an important mission.
I hope your mission came with tickets to the show, because, I mean, otherwise... Chicken! 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 It's gone. You're totally fine. You're a totally cool dude.
We have to do something.
Like what? The show has been sold out for ages.
I could bust right through. I just need a little wind-up room.
Any other bright ideas?
We need a distraction.
A lot of chickens running around might be a distraction.
Shoo, shoo! Get out of here!
The usher is afraid of chickens. What would you say if I told you I want to break this guy's chicken machine to create the mother of all distractions?
But you have to break that pane of glass. How are you going to reach it?
Let's look around. There has to be something we can do.
I gotta look for an item to pick up to throw. I'll just use this.
I need to reach that window, but the fence is in the way. And I don't think I can mess up the fence if he's around. I bet I could reach that glass with a slime block. We meet again! One slime block, please.
We don't give out slime blocks here, just slime balls. We've got a limited supply today, and we're only giving out 2 per customer. You could craft your own slime block if you had 9 slime balls.
I'm really sorry about earlier. I honestly thought you were someone else.
Apology accepted.
A round of slime balls for everyone, please.
Wait! This is only 8 slime balls. We need 1 more to make a block.
Okay, we need to find another way to get some more slime, and quick.
On it.
We already talked to her. So where am I supposed to go now? Oh, there's still 2.
I don't have enough slime to use this.
Oh, I can't do anything. Okay.
Hey, Lucas. Can you do me a favor?
Anything's possible.
I need slime balls. I swear I have a really good explanation.
Whatever you guys are doing, count me in.
Thanks, Lucas. Told you he was useful.
Aw, man. This guy isn't actually cool, is he?
Remains to be seen.
It's crafting time.
So, you guys been building together long? You've got good chemistry.
Are you jealous?
I'm just saying, I think it's cool you have a team that works so well together.
You're totally jealous. How's it going, Jesse? You know how to do this. A slime in every slot, and every slot, a slime.
Ta-da! 1 slime block.
Gross. I'll take that. Right there.
It's all you, Jesse.
Give me a boost.
Ugh.
Oh my god.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Oh my god, I think I messed up. Wait, come on. That was too fast to fucking...
My poultry! My precious poultry!
Your eyes closed, they will peck at your eye.
Now's our chance.
Uh-oh.
Hey!
We're about to get him now.
Where'd he go?
To catch a thief.
There! Through that door!